Hello and welcome to Advanced Tech Tips. I am Richi and today we will look how we can change the default render settings, the resolution of an image in Photo 360 to a much higher resolution. So we'll open a component. So here we have this component created in SolidWorks. Few of the features are used and let's turn on Photo 360 preview window. So in the preview window you can see the preview of the component. So here you can see nice shadows, the textures on the plane surfaces are applied, so it looks like it is perforated. And let's do a final rendering. So whenever you do a rendering of a component in Photo 360, it does iterations, passes, and with the help of CPU it renders out the component very easily. Now we'll save this image on desktop. Okay, so we'll use it untitled for now, and let's try to open that image. So if you open this image, you can see that once we try to zoom in, the image is little bit pixelated. You know, we cannot use this for as a high resolution image because the image is pixelated. So it looks good for the normal view, but when you zoom in, there is a problem. So how do you fix this? So again, go to SolidWorks. Let's try to make some changes. So in Photo Appearance tab, go to Settings, and in the resolution, you can always set the required output. So here we'll be setting 16:9 aspect ratio, or let's say 4K. So for now, we will use 1920x1080, and we'll also change the render quality to better or best. So as per the given time, it will take time to render it, so we'll take best for now. And okay, so let's do this. So for the time being, use the settings. So here you can see that the render passes are observed, so it takes much better refinement over the previous settings. Obviously it is going to take some time, but it will give you a better output than the previous settings. So denoising and the refinement is on, anti-aliasing sampling is currently in process for the image, and now you can see that the cores are rendering the component. So the squares are render cores which are doing the rendering for you. So let's save it. Then now that the render is complete, we'll save this image again on desktop with some other name, and let's try to find out how the image quality is. So this is our first image and this is the second image. So you can see the details here are much refined. This is pixelated at this zoom level at 266%, but this is not still pixelated at 266%. So you can always go and change Photo 360 settings by going to the Photo 360 appearance tab, going to options and changing the required image format, image size and the render qualities. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, you can always go to our YouTube channel, Adonix Technologies Private Limited, and like it. Please subscribe. Thank you.